Thank you. How's it going? I hope you guys have had a good weekend so far. I know last stream I said that I was gonna have a surprise for the stream, but long story short, the thing that was going to happen has been postponed to next week. So so a week from now is gonna be when the surprise happens. So I'm kind of leaving you guys on your toes for now. But hi guys. I'm excited for today. I don't know why I said excited like that, because I usually say it like excited, but I said excited. So today, well, actually I'll talk about what we've done. So we have officially finished round two of the Pleasant View section of the Uberhood. And today we have the lovely, lovely job of getting into the next neighborhood. But it's just a matter of picking which hood we want to do next. So I've whittled it down to basically four options. We don't have to go in the same order that we went in last time, because, you know, why not switch things up a little bit? Though I'm completely okay if we do end up a little bit going in the same order as before. I'll talk about the hoods that I don't want to start yet. Okay, so Belladonna Cove. Enough said, it is a massive goddamn hood. We're gonna be in there for months. We're gonna be in there for at least 2 months is what I'm thinking. Unless I start playing like two or three families a stream every week. I think that's the only... Actually, no. Doing that is the only way I'm going to be able to finish it in 2 months. Belladonna Cove is a massive hood. If I go to my spreadsheet and I scroll all the way down to Belladonna Cove, we have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 families in Belladonna Cove. Don't even get me started on the ones that I haven't even moved over to Belladonna Cove yet, like the one, like Patricia Wan, who is going to be moving to Belladonna Cove this round, which is them making that a 15. I also have a feeling the Ramaswamy family might move to Belladonna Cove, but I'm not sure yet. I'm actually thinking I might want to download some more, like little nice cheap apartments. I might download a few nice apartments from Tumblr or something along those lines, because the ones I've got so far, like, they're nice, but like I need a bit of a change. I need a few more options for apartments, especially for families. That's one thing I'm definitely struggling with, and I don't want Belladonna Cove to be the go-to for apartments that families can live in, because I don't want everyone living in Belladonna Cove. I know a lot of people are gonna live in Belladonna Cove, but I don't want that to be the default. So we can start building up the main hood a little bit. I need to download some hood deco and such, so I can like spruce it up a bit to make it look a little bit more city-ish but also suburban-ish a little is what I want to go for. Just a good mix between the two. So that's the gist of why I'm not ready to play Belladonna Cove yet, because that's going to be a whole journey. I feel, now that I'm thinking about it, I might need to start playing two or three families a stream if I do Belladonna Cove, or when I start Belladonna Cove. Gonna have to be a few three families a stream, but we'll see how that goes. The second neighborhood that I'm not ready to start yet is Ronaville. And that's just because I need to go through and download some mods. I need to download a fairy mod for the Summer Dream family. And I don't really want to get started on Ronaville just yet. There's a few things that I kind of want to push to happen before I even start Ronaville. Though Ronaville is quite contained in itself at the moment, I want other things to progress outside of Veronaville first, and maybe we can get a few things, like have people meeting people in Veronaville, and start some stuff before we carry on with Veronaville. But the main thing is this: I want to test the fairy mod, see if I can get it working before I even dip my toes into Veronaville round two. Which then leaves us with... Oh yeah, and also the third hood I'm not going to start yet is the one I'm naming downtown, but it's just the main Uber hood section where it's kind of empty at the moment. I don't want to start that yet because those are kind of like the bin families, and they're kind of the ones I end up leaving for last. But we can just, honestly, we don't even have to play every hood as one hood. We can just slot the odd Uber hood family in here and there, so that just to break things up. So I don't really want to play them just yet, which leaves us with four subhoods to delve into. We have got Bluewater Village, Desiderata Valley, River Blossom Hills, and Strange Town. Now, last round we went from Pleasant View to Strange Town, and I feel like I could play Strange Town next. It is a small hood. It's only got, I think it's six families. Yeah, it's on. No, it's seven. Seven families. Okay. Yeah, it's only got seven families, which is one less than Pleasant View, which would get it to go by a little bit faster. River Blossom Hills is seven families as well. Desiderata, seven families. And then Bluewater Village is eight families. But then Bluewater Village is the one with all the businesses, and I do quite like playing businesses in The Sims 2. We've also set up a few things for Bluewater Village during the Pleasant View round, which is, sorry, I'm doing so much talking right now. But we have begun Dina and Malcolm's sort of thing going on. They're engaged. So maybe I definitely want Dina to move in with Malcolm at the end of his round. We have the whole thing with Florence, Stephen Tinker, and Tara Cat. That's a whole mess going on in the Uberhood right now. What else have we got happening? We've got the Ramirez furniture store struggling right now. And just a few other things here and there that I can't remember. Oh, Chester Geek's got a girlfriend and all that. Strange Town, Nervous has moved in with the Curious Brothers. Cersei's cheating on Loki with John Mole, so I have a feeling. I don't know if I want to play Desiderata first or Strange Town, which in tail kind of crosses them off the list for now of playing them next, because they're the main two that are going to affect each other. So yeah, whatever happens with John and Cersei, I keep trying to add an H into Cersei. Whatever happens with them is going to be determined probably by who we play first, honestly. And then that leaves us with River Blossom Hills, which we have got Daisy Greenman, who's aged up into a child. Stella Roth is cheating on Morty with Jason Larson, of all people. Which, that's important, but, like, I don't think it needs to be too integral to things as the whole thing between John and Cersei. What else is happening in River Blossom Hills? Oh, Leard and Sid Roslyn got married. That's pretty cute. I do need to get Leard McGregor's little farmer's market sort of business up and running. Well, it is running, but it's kind of just like a little pagoda shack right now. And now that I've got the plant overhaul mod, I need to get that stuff sorted for Sims that want a garden, because they have to buy seeds now from a shop, not just from the ground. So I'm thinking I'm stuck between Blue Water Village and River Blossom Hills. And I think I'm leaning a bit more towards River Blossom Hills, if I'm gonna be honest. Cause we're just going from the suburbs. Why not just go to farmland? The rural town, why not? You know, it could be a little bit of fun. So as we get that loaded up, I want to roll the Ross from whatever family we're going to be playing. I think we'll be able to get through two families today, hopefully. So do we want to go in order? I think it's fine if we go in order. Do we want to go in order? I kind of want to play Liad and Cid. They're kind of my faves at the moment. Also, just looking at the spreadsheet, Cid's like 11 years younger than Liad, but we don't have to think too deeply into that. It's just The Sims, but even it is a little bit strange looking at it like that, but they're cute. They are quite cute. I like them, but oh boy. we're not gonna dwell on that too much. Yeah, I wanna play the McGregor family. And then I think I wanna play the Greenmans. I kinda wanna skip over the Viejo family, come back to them. Cause I do wanna set up a retirement village sort of thing with them, but maybe not yet. I don't think I've got a proper idea for what I wanna do with them yet. So we'll just stick with that. But for now, I'm just going to get open my Ross. And we're just going to go over here. And we're going to roll a number between 1 and 122. Let's do it. Number 60. What do we got? Oh boy. Your Sim is in need of some retail therapy. Have them go to every shop in town and buy something. Every shop. Well, that's just all the ones in Blue Water Village at this point. I don't know if there's any other proper shops other than the ones in Blue Water. Okay. Well, that's lovely. Thank you so much, Ross. Let's just change to here, where we've got River Blossom Hills open. That's going to be the Ross for the Liad, McGregor/Sid Rosalind household. See, look at this cursed little Farmer's Delight shop here. That is so cursed. I have a feeling I need to build like a proper, not city centre, but little shopping area where I put all my community lots. Because the way this town is set up right now, it's kind of a bit of a mess. I always forget that there's like a villa over here. That is massive. I can see like a Monty moving here. That's the vibe I'm getting from. It's got a slide. It's got a slide here. Okay. Anyways, we're gonna move to the McGregor family. They're so cute though. I do love them, and they've got little Porthos. Cute. I do love the dogs and the Sims too. They do have my heart, even though I'm a cat person. I don't know. I feel like the cats in the Sims 2, to be fair, I might just need to get default eye replacements for them. But I feel like the cats just have like resting deadpan face. They just give the most deadpan stares. They look like there's no soul in their eyes. I mean, to be fair, the dog eyes also have no souls at times, but I don't know, it feels like it's more prominent with the cats, and I'm just like, where's the hatred in your eyes? Where is you trying to tell me you want food, but you just don't want me to pat you. Like, show me that you're the boss of me instead of just deadpan going like, you know, literally, like, I need a little bit more life from the cats right now. But maybe I just haven't adopted the correct cat in this neighborhood so far. Maybe Tara Cat just needs to put a little bit more work in to upping the cat pool in the Uberhood right now. But we're just gonna let the Uberhood load a bit. Let the family load. If you want to follow along with what I'm doing in this Uberhood, I do have a command that's exclamation point spreadsheet. I always forget that I need to do this on here. So, exclamation mark spreadsheet. You can check out my Uberhood spreadsheet that I'm using to track everything that's going on in this Uberhood right now. It's a lot of work. I'm currently working on doing a few renovations of the spreadsheet currently. I'm thinking of making every, instead of having all the family trackers on just one massive spreadsheet, maybe switching them up between little tabs, but I'm not too sure. I'm not entirely sure at the moment. Hello, Lauralu, how are you going? Good to see you. I've also, now that I think about it, I've also seen people do, like, the family trackers on one page, but then they're all just mushed together and put in alphabetical order. Which does work. Oh my god, I'm getting, like, gunk in my eye. This is so gross. I need to, like, wash my eyes out. Come on. We're good. I'm good, thanks. Glad I could finally catch one of your streams. I do stream at really weird times for people outside of Oceania. But it's good to see you. It's good that you're able to come by stream. Even if you're not able to come by stream, I still appreciate you, you know, having clicked that little follow button or that little subscribe button on the VODs channel. I know there's people that are still binge watching round one, and I don't blame them, honestly. That's like 60 videos right there of round one. And I'm looking forward to it. Speaking actually of the VODs channel, so I asked the question in my Discord about whether you guys would prefer me splitting up playlists for the Uberhood round one and Uberhood round two, or just having it all in one big playlist. And one of my viewers, Ocean, ended up saying, you know, oh, this is so cute, wow. And then Gabe in the middle. Ocean ended up saying that it'll probably be best if I split up the VODs into different playlists by each round. Because I was also thinking this too. There's 60 or 61 like videos from round one, and after that many hours of content, I'm not too sure that people are going to mind skipping over to the round two playlist after they finish that, because at least it's not too often that you have to switch. It's not like it's like 5 minutes a video, but yeah, and I think it'll make everything a lot easier to navigate as well, because you know where you're at. I just need to do a lot of renaming of VODs at the moment, so instead of it saying like part one blah 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 blah, or part 62, which is round two beginning, I'll start doing like part one or round one part one, stuff like that. And now I'll start doing round two part one, and I'll just do a bit of renaming and that might make it a little bit easier to navigate on YouTube. I'm still very new to YouTube and the whole shebang around it, but I want to make it as easy to navigate for people that are interested in the content as possible. I'm not backing down from YouTube. I am going to be trying to do it alongside Twitch, though it's kind of a place where I upload my VODs at the moment, which, you know, I like the whole binging of a good sim series. I'll always have one open in the background, sometimes just to get inspiration from my own game, you know? It's always good to have while you're doing stuff or while you're playing your game. I quite enjoy it. I'm still catching up myself. Just finished watching your Pleasant episode in round one. Oh, what a classic. Wow, I missed that. That was so long ago at this point. Okay. Now, we are here with good old Liam McGregor and Sid Roseland, which they kept their own last names. I completely forgot they kept their own last names. But they are married. Married slash joined. Hell yeah. Now, that's basically the main thing that happened last round, other than Liad buying his community lot. He's got two bots with Sid. Cute, cute. Oh yeah, I forget, he's got the weirdest turn-ons. But he doesn't like plant lovers. He wants to be the person that likes the plants. He doesn't want anyone else to touch his plants. He just wants to be the one sorting them out. What happened to posting the stream schedule? I wasn't sure when I was going to stream today or when I was going to stream yesterday or if I was going to stream yesterday. So I just never got around to uploading the stream schedule. That's my bad. But it's definitely going up tomorrow for next week, because now I have a better idea of what's happening this next week. So, surprise! what were you doing? But yeah, Sid's now moved in. Very, very fun. Oh yes, I love when they do this. They just... It's always this thing when I save a family and I leave to, like, quit the game while they're sleeping. Whenever I load back in, they've got, like, full energy bars and then they're out of their bed, but there's, like, lumps in their bed. This always happens, and I don't know why. You're in the adventurer career. I should probably put that in, yeah? Because I don't think I've actually typed that in the spreadsheet, which was so long ago. That's really bad. Oh no, I haven't. Duh. Adventurer, you're level 3 and you're a multi-regional sim of some question. Boy, do I love that job title. That is a great job title, Sid. I love being a sim of some question. Okay, so when do you have work? 2 p.m. I think I'm gonna just adjust their needs a little bit so that they can climb back into bed. All sims on the lot. Yeah, get back into bed, you sillies. Porthos? Where is Porthos? He's outside. He's pissing himself outside. Lovely, great to see. Oh no, he's playing in the puddles out- well, that's gross. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's a piss puddle. That's weird, because I always save when they go to bed, and usually I leave around when they are in bed, so when I come back, they're in bed, and that doesn't happen. I don't know why that happens for me. It just always happens. And it's happened, like, for ages for me. I'm not too sure, but I'm not too fussed about it. That's why I think I'm gonna start saving the round when it hits 6 a.m. Oh, hello, leader of the pack. Yeah, I'm gonna start finishing my rounds at 6 a.m. so at least it's closer to a time when they would usually wake up, and it's more acceptable, I guess, for them to wake up, even though, God, I would hate waking up at 6 a.m. Especially, like, on weekends, considering I wake up at 5:30 for work. No, thank you. I want to sleep in. Oh. Okay. This is cute. Having a good time. Aww. They're really good half friends. Be sniffed. That's quite cute. Does Porthos like anyone? Other than, you know what, the only people Porthos is okay with is Sid, Leard, that dog, and sort of Catherine Viejo, which I don't know why, but it's just what happened. Do we have a dog bed for you in here? Surely we do. Yeah, it's up here. Porthos is just doing his thing. Okay, well, you guys can keep on sleeping. Sid and Leard, what a pair. I love them. They are so cute together. I think they're genuinely like one of my OTPs. Oh, and he's, Leard's like awake and he's like, you know what, I'll just chill here as Sid continues to sleep. That is so adorable. That I love doing that. Okay, well, it's time to wake up, Sid. I mean, not Sid, Leard. I'm gonna get Sid and Leard mixed up throughout this entire goddamn stream. You wanna go on a hike? You wanna hunt for bugs? Just a bunch of nature stuff. What do you wanna do? You wanna go to work? Wow, how exciting. Oh, you wanna get skill points? That's gonna be helpful. Charisma, body. I think, I also, oh, that's a disgusting, disgusting toilet. I think that Sid living in River Blossom Hills actually suits him quite well as also, cause, change pet Porthos's appearance. Okay. Yeah, I think it suits him quite well. Like, I can almost see Porthos being a wannabe sheepdog. Okay, let's make some food. What do we want to... Wait, didn't it say you wanted to cook? Learn how to make toaster pastries. Okay, well, I guess you can make the toaster pastries. And then you, sir... I was just talking about the time we streamed River Blossom and made Leon an e-boy who got his freak on with Gabe O'Mackie. Oh my god, Gabe O'Mackie and Leon McGregor are also a pair that I've seen quite a few times actually, and it's very interesting. I'm very intrigued by that pair. I've actually started my own off-camera Uberhood because I was able to clear so much space on my hard drives, and so I started my own off-camera Uberhood just to trial some stuff out. I'm also going all clay hair defaults on that save because I'm quite intrigued by clay hair, but I don't want to entirely commit while I'm streaming because I still like, you know, my pop at V2 like Max's Match kind of hair like this. I very much enjoy my hair like that and I'm never gonna give it up, but I wanted to try out some clay hairs. Also, thank you so much for the hydrate. But yeah, and also it gives me the opportunity to try things that I don't do on stream or go for things that might not be as appropriate on stream. No, please, 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 I know you guys are having a cute moment, but please. I just started. I'm gonna just drink so much water. One job! You had one job. I know you guys are cute as frick, but oh my goodness. Oh, thank fuck they've got a fire extinguisher. Don't ever get Sid to cook ever again. Oh my god. Never get Sid to cook ever again. Morning hand holding is more important than avoiding fires. Oh my god. He never learned how to make toaster pastries. He then re-rolled the want to eat spaghetti. What the fuck, Leard? These two are so chill with each other. Bro, stop staring into his eyes. What is happening on the stream? Sid's got work in an hour. How's your plants outside? You know what? They're okay, but we gotta spray them. True love right there. I love how chill they are with each other. Yeah. Leard's back to wearing the kilt because I deleted the default and I'm redoing all my defaults. What was I saying? I was talking about my off-screen Uberhood. Yeah, it'll give me the opportunity to do things that I may not feel like I can do on stream, or I may not want to do on stream. Maybe some darker things here and there. Yes, I know you stink. Also, funny thing, I was playing Don Lothario, and he was cooking something, and he also immediately started a fire in the microwave, and then I had the More Dangerous Fires mod, and nearly his entire kitchen burnt down. They needed two firefighters to sort shit out. I was so stressed. Off-screen Uberhood, that seems like a lot of toll on your computer. I mean, I've got more space on my computer now. I just made an entirely... Because I did the thing that Tea Addict does, where she, like, renames her Sims 2 Ultimate Collection file, and then makes a new Sims 2 Ultimate Collection file so that I can try different mods and stuff. And it's doing pretty good, actually. It's not too bad. I don't have the entirely worst computer in the world, but it's also not the best. But it wasn't too bad. I'm quite enjoying it, and it lets me just try new things, try new aesthetics, and all the sorts. And also, I feel like I rush a lot sometimes on the stream Uberhoods, and I guess I can now take my time on the off-screen stuff and just, I don't know. I never play Sims 2 off-screen because I'm always doing a million things at once. And do we really want to put those away from leftovers? I guess we will. But yeah, just, I don't know, just wanted to have a little bit of fun. I want to do that, but I'm so scared I'll forget and accidentally load the wrong ones and my game takes 20 minutes to load. Oh, that's awful. I'm so sorry about that. Clearly wanted it hot and heavy. Let me just check that I haven't... Oh yeah, I love the couple bed animations as well, by the way, Ocean. They're adorable. Okay, what do we want to do with you, Mr. McGregor? I guess take a shower and then we can actually have you go visit your community lot. Or do we want to... No, actually, I think we need to fish a bit. We need to get some more stock, so we're gonna do some fishing. Since we're selling fish and produce at his little farmer's market, little shack thing. And then we're gonna be selling seeds. Oh, I forgot that we've got these. Always forget that I've got these goddamn trees. Oh, we have to spray the tree. Come here. I don't want Leah to turn into a plant sim, if I'm gonna be honest. I think if he turns into a plant sim, I'm just gonna cheat him with the supernatural picture thing and turn him back into a human sim. Because I really don't think I want him to be a plant sim, unless he really gets the want to be one, but I'm not really too fussed on it. Also, I really love these orchard tree defaults. They're absolutely gorgeous. Gabriel Green is no longer a family friend. A little interest in contact goes a long way. Maybe it's not too late. I really need them to be friends again. I essentially just created a little friend group of all the brunette gay guys in this Uberhood. That is so scuffed. I cannot get into playing with plant sims. I have added the is there a mod to disable plant sim? I'd like to have a farmer sims without them transforming. I have a feeling there would be one. It frustrates me that they don't have more needs and they can't sleep either. Yeah, you have to really give your plant sims something to do. I'm enjoying playing the Greenman household so far because I've got Rose Greenman in the politics career almost playing as a plant sim advocate at the moment, which I'm enjoying. I'm really liking. Also, come meet Pascal. That would be a nice friendship. But Then Daisy Greenman, I've got a mod that adds all the life stages into for plant sims. So now I can have child and teenager plant sims. So they don't go straight from toddler to child. And we're back. Sorry, I was getting told something. Oh my god, please, we do not want bugs again, like, on Mary Godwin's / Gavigan's, compost. Hell yeah. What was I saying? Yeah, I've got the mod so that we can have, plant sims go from toddlers to children to teenagers, which is fun. Oh, the pregnancies, yeah. It's very difficult to become plant sims. You have to become a plant sim, I think you have to spray your plants 50 times and then they'll turn. Which can actually easily build up over time. It's if you spray for bugs a certain amount of times. I believe it's 50. But what I'm wanting to have happen with Daisy Greenman is I don't think it has to be in one play session. I think it's just over time. What's it called? Yeah, with Daisy Greenman, I'm actually wanting her to turn human. Because her mum is all like big plant sim advocate, you know. It's great to be a plant sim, and then her daughter actually doesn't want to be a plant sim anymore. She's kind of sick of being a plant sim, and she wants to try being human, and I think it's going to really betray... What are you doing here, Gabe? Gabe? hello? What are you doing here? Wow. What the fuck has just happened? I had it happen accidentally to Pascal Curious. Oh no, yeah. That's why I've got, if we go here. That's why I've got the... It's the Supernatural Sim Transformer. So if I put this here, you can turn it into witch, and you can choose which level. Plant Sim, Werewolf, Vampire, Zombie, Alien. All the swords. That's what I did with the Tricou family, which I quite liked. Why did Gabe just show up? He just walked into the farm. I've got no idea where I got the one play session thing from. I mean, it's easy to think, because it's really a thing we ever do, and I know not many of us do play with Supernaturals. But what I want to do with the Uberhood is I want to try out playing with aspects of the game that I don't usually play with. And that's also including families in the game that I don't usually play with. Nice to see that you're not attracted at all to Pascal Curious. Leard, good to see. When do you finish work? 8 PM. That's a late day. Okay, clean up. When you come home from work, just practice your speech. Oh no, fill up the food bowl, practice speech. Very nice. Come talk to your plant after, by the way, because your plant is struggling. Oh, the cucumber plants, lovely. Yeah, come talk to your plants like a crazy person, even though I would talk to my plants in real life. He really just kissed another man while his husband is away. That's how all brunettes greet each other. Sid wants to bring Kennedy Cox home. Yeah, why not? Just bring the boys home. Yeah, the boys. Why? Who is knocking over our can? Wait. Why do you hate... who was that? Was that Melissa Fancy? I think it was Melissa Fancy. Or I forget who it was. Who's knocking over our rubbish bin? I want to know. What do you want? Gain a skill point. Gain a body skill point. Gain a charisma skill point. harvesting stuff. We should be able to go into Ghostbile community a lot tomorrow, which is good. To be honest, Supernaturals don't do much in The Sims 2 compared to The Sims 3, so I find them kind of boring, The Sims 2. Yeah, I'm a little bit the same. I do see that. I enjoy playing Supernaturals a lot more in The Sims 3. I haven't actually played Witches too much in The Sims 3, actually. I want to try, though, because I'm very intrigued by the alchemy skill in that game. And also dispels. I love fairies. They're probably one of my favorite life states in The Sims 3. Just come practice up here then. What else? I've never actually played a werewolf. No, they seem kind of basic. I love vampires. Vampires are so much more fun in The Sims 3 than in The Sims 2. And that's kind of really embarrassing to say. What are you doing? Why are you just boot scooting around your plants? Just talking to the plants. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Okay, we need to get your body skill up, sir. I forget that you're a knowledge skill, knowledge aspiration sim. We don't have a TV here, I've come to realise. Maybe we can go to, maybe we can go to Carlos's gym. We don't have the day off until Sunday, maybe we'll do it then. I'm not big into occults, that's fair enough. Not everyone is. There's a lot of people that are either family, into family gameplay, or they're into supernatural gameplay. And I completely understand. I want to try a bit of both. I want to test my waters, test the waters and all the sorts. See how it goes. And then decide from there. Because I do want to explore, like, both Sims 2 and Sims 3. I feel like I haven't even scratched the surface with Sims 3 at this point. There's so much in that game. But yeah. Oh, you're too hungry. Okay, my bad. My bad, Leard. Aww, playing with Doggo. You wanna buy a birdcage? I don't think Porthos is going to like that. What's your lifetime wish? Become space pirate. And then yours is to harvest 2,000 best quality garden produce. We're back. Okay. Is he talking to plants? That's kind of sad. I don't know. It's quite nice. I think it's because if I check, it's either a badge thing. Yeah, it's a badge thing. So if you've got the gold garden talent badge, you can talk to plants to like improve their mood. How are these plants doing? Or these trees? They're okay. Could be better. Could be worse. You sir need to go to bed. It's like nearly 1 a.m. You sir need to eat more burnt toaster pastries. I'm just gonna fast forward a bit. Oh my god, are these two? Oh. Pascal and Kennedy are just fighting. Kennedy's one of the rudest townies ever though. Find someone that Kennedy does like. Let's have a look. Okay, he's a fortune aspiration. He's so hungry. He doesn't mind Sid. He's friends with Rose. Oh, this is the diva. Isn't this who I'm pretty sure Connor Weir is dating her. I'm pretty sure she's with Connor Weir. He's friends with Benjamin Long. anyone else, Kennedy? Give me some options. You're friends with Krista Peterson. Who are you? Just a townie. Maybe a downtownie. You've got a bolt with Tara Cat and Isabella Monte. Oh, you're friends with Orlando, who keeps calling all my Sims up. And you've got two bots with Crystal Vu. You have two bots with Denise Jacquet. You hate Melissa Fancy. What did Melissa Fancy do to you? You guys just fought each other a lot. You've lost nearly all your fights except for one. Well, that kind of sucks for you, Kennedy, I'm not gonna lie. I guess in a universe with plant sims, the plants are alive, lol, but that's actually kind of dark to think about. These plants are sentient, but they can't talk or move or communicate in any way. They can just sway. They can sway a bit. Also, thank you so much, Jimmy, for the hydrate. So we're going to be playing until Tuesday at 6 a.m. for the round. Oh, you're going to bed. Nice. Oh, where's the toilet? Right here. Use sleeping pajamas. Yeah, I want to work towards getting our stuff for the business up and running. That's a very important thing. BTW, CCP has really gone down. Got one for $1.80 the other day. Oh, I hate this joke. I really do hate this this inside joke. It's not even an inside joke. It's just a dumb thing. By the way, CCP is not the political thing. Because of me, it's cucumber prices. It's cucumber prices. Do I wish to save my game? No, we're not too fussed right now. You can wake up though. I want you to get right to it, tending your plants. How are these guys going? They're okay. The newspaper won't be delivered since you already have too many. You know what? I don't care. You want to plant a seed. You want Porthos to learn to roll over. That's cute. Where's Porthos? Oh, still in the bed? How about praise for staying off some beds, and then we can teach rollover. We'll work on that until you have to go to work, Sid. What has Porthos actually learnt? You are yard broken. Wait. Oh, good. You eat pet food, good. You stay off, you're working towards staying off some beds. You're playful and you're destructive. Wow, okay. God, I love Porthos so much. Such a cute dog. Doggo. Oh! I love their friendship. These two are like besties. Okay, so you guys work on that. And I think when we can, I really want to go to the community lot. So just get leftovers. I'm just gonna do double speed. Also, this reminds me, I was trying out all the plant default replacements to Sims 4 objects, and I really like them. I think I'm gonna bring them into this save file, because they look really nice. Big fan of those. I might just eat another one as while we're here. No. Porthos has nearly learnt. Yardy. That's so cute. One more. Surely one more. How many days we got? 4 days. I think it should be 3 days now. Where is my... It's right here. Set season length 3 days. Oh, you're actually pretty okay, but I'll just try and have you fill up as much as possible. Congratulations, Porthos has learned the command Roll over. So cute. So cute. And now you want to buy a birdcage again. Okay. I think we're going to keep Sid home because he needs to go to work. But when Sid's done with his bath, I will have him clean up. But hopefully I remember that. Just us. Let us go to Farmer's Delight. I need to see what other people have done with their River Blossom Hills. Because I need to figure out how to place all my lots so that it looks more succinct? More like connected is the thing I'm trying to go for. Because I feel like River Blossom Hills is very disconnected at the moment. Everything's just kind of placed willy-nilly. And I want there to be an actual, almost like actual sections to River Blossom Hills. Because there's no actual defined, like, community lot area. They're just kind of placed wherever. So we'll work on that. I'm getting a vague idea of what I want to go for with this community lot. But we gotta work towards making money. So we will do that. And tomorrow we need to go to every community lot so that we can buy something, because that's what the Ross says. I'm gonna slow dance with the sim, that's cute. You wanna reach maximum enthusiasm in nature? I'll lock that in. You are two little blobs away. That is so exciting. I love that for you. Now I'm pretty sure that as soon as we go on this lot, it's open, but I'm not too entirely sure. Let me just place a wall and paint it to make it look decent. And then we'll put this sign down. Why not? Now do we have more have I downloaded more shelves yet? I don't think I have. Yeah, I need to do that, eh? Well, I need to get some more shelves to put my food on. I'll get some over time, but these are definitely not going to be the ones I want to go for at the moment, or for the future, but this is just a temporary solution. Where's our plants? Hell yeah. Food. Wait, are these? Oh, they're all tasty. How lovely. Put them cucumbers down. Are we building a farmer's market? That's what I want to do. Or build it into like a nice little rural country style, like supermarket almost. That's almost what I want to do with this, but we don't really have the money right now. Now the next thing I need to get is that planters. Plant thing. Where is that goddamn plant overhaul thing that I need? I always forget where it is because I struggled to find it when I got it at first as well. It might be in the... Is it in the garden section? Is it? I have no idea. What is this? Oh, a seed making station. That's probably another thing he needs to get. I forget I've got all these custom plants now. Oh my god, yeah, I've got the Star Moon Sun Factory plants and a few other stuff here and there. I need to try these out. I haven't even touched them yet. Okay, anyways, back to finding these plant overhaul things. Where on earth is it? Where is my seed station thing? My seed stand. My stand of seeds. There it is. Hello. There we go. Where are we putting you? Just somewhere. Right now, our whole shebang is just setting up stuff outside. Did you see the new functional grocery store stockables? Liam could sell those alongside his veggies when the market gets big enough. Yes, I would love to do that. That sounds so fun. Some modern tables with dead fish on them. We don't have to think about that. Sell those. And then average $14. we're rank zero, so that makes sense. These goddamn pole beans are more expensive than any... Oh no, we've got a $90 fish in here. I think we're okay. $26, $28, and then $14 for the seeds. I think we're okay for now. We've got enough to sell. Cool. I'm just gonna chill here, walk around a bit. I definitely need to try out those custom plants. But I think I want to try them off camera first. Ah! Actually, no. Is anyone going to show up? Excellent question. Hello. Oh, it's Lisa Ramirez! How cute! Come buy some stuff! Yeah. Oh, you're bird watching. Cersei Beaker! Good to see you. Buy some food. Great, now people can come here to buy seeds. That's all I want. Basic sale. Oh, Cynthia Kim! Hello, she's pregnant. She actually looks okay in this skirt. I don't mind her wearing this. I don't see her wearing boots, so I might have to change this up, but that default looks okay on her. Sales, basic sale. Basic sale. Sell from inventory. We just gotta work on getting our rank up. That's the most important part. Hell yeah. Buy a cucumber!
Yeah!
Oh, we got a bronze sales talent badge. Very nice. At least everyone's gonna have like groceries in their inventory so that I don't have to keep ordering a delivery. I'm gonna do basic sell. Are you gonna buy? Okay. I love businesses in The Sims 2. They're like my favorite thing to play. I reinstalled Sims 2. Can I replace the Pleasant View with my old Pleasant View save file without causing any problems? I think you can. What are you doing? I believe that you can just. It's like moving it over to your neighborhoods file. Like move the neighborhood file over to your new neighborhoods file. I think that works just fine. Because all your hood data should be there. Oh, we're rank one again. Great. Very good job. No! Oh my goodness. Why? I didn't talk to her soon enough. That's my bad. Come on, get me back to rank one. Thank you. Holy lord. It's Gilbert Jacquette. We need staff, but we don't have the money. Please get your cash register skill up. $26. We gotta go make a sale to you. Please get your cash register skill up. John Mull! Oh, wait, these two are the same lot. Hello. He's like, oh, hello, Cersei. Interesting to find you at this establishment. I'll make a backup just in case. Yeah, definitely make a backup. Okay. Oh, we met someone new. How cute. Who's this? JJ Gonzaga. While we're doing that, do we have any catfish left in our inventory? We have a largemouth bass. I'll swap that for that. There we go. I might close at 9 PM. It'll be after Sid comes home. But we gotta make the progress, you know. Just a little bit of progress. Oh, you already got it. Nice. Got a fish. Yes, nice. Customer loyalty. Why is no one buying my seeds? Oh. I might do this real quick. Okay, Pierce. That is valid. That is completely valid. I understand. Because I am also into John Mull. Leah just checking out all the competition is so funny. Yes, John! Okay, how many more customer loyalty stars do we need? We need two. Pierce has just been checking out John Moll for ages and he's like, hey, I think you're really good looking. I'm Pierce. We need to get more fish. The fish are making us the most money. Cool. Sale. Make a sale. Who's this? Trina Dalton. Oh, aren't you with... Are you the one that's with Antonio Monti? I'm not too sure if that's you or not. I don't know if she's gonna like us. Oh, she does. She just needs a little bit of help. Maybe basic sale again. Do another one. Pierce is just... He's just loitering. Bro's just loitering, for real. You want this fish. It is a very good fish. Good fish. Yum fish. Basic sell. Come on. Do another. Okay, I gotta do this. Yes! Buy my stuff. Buy my fish. One time I accidentally made a sim who looks exactly like one of the sims in the intro video thing. Oh boy. Hey, I mean it works out. Has anyone ever recreated all the people from that? And I think that's in Riverside, isn't it? Oh, 113, hell yeah. We did spend a lot of money though on like, you know, on these, the wall, these shelves here, but we're making a bit of money back. We really need like a public bathroom on here though. Malcolm Landgrab, hello. Yeah, let's restock these. Or maybe make a basic sale to Malcolm Landgrab. Oh, you're buying more? Hello? This is working out actually. Someone made a recreation of the intro Sims on YouTube. Oh, that's fun. I love that. I do love the Sims 2 community. Okay, we gotta get these loyalty stars up. We only need one more. Then we can take out more money. Do we wanna take out more money, or do we wanna do like notable reputation? Because that's very important for these sorts of stores. Do another basic sale. Buy the last fish, Malcolm. Fish good. Come on. Nice. Yes! Pierce is still loitering. He hasn't bought a thing. Not a single thing he has bought today. Who's this? Marilena Hamilton. Cute. Oh, now that I'm rank 2, we're getting 4 customers on a lot. That's fun. Buy a seed! I guess they don't go for these, unless you're a playable. Which is fair, you know, I understand it. 63. We're at negative 508 right now. I think today we're at negative 729, which is... It's fine. Make a basic sale to Marilena. Come on, get that cash register skill up. So now we're at negative 701. And hopefully after Marilena buys this, we'll be at negative 600 something. Stop. You need to...
Greetings.
Oh my goodness, what is happening? Ring up these customers, please! Oh, hell yeah! Thank you so much for the follow, Magic Silver NZ. Are you also from New Zealand then? Question mark? Or do you just have... Or is New Zealand NZ just in there for funsies? Because honestly, I respect that too. Oh no. May I help you, please? Mm-hmm. Okay, we should really close the business now, actually. Close business. What are you doing, Pierce? Restock, restock, restock. Go home, everyone. Oh, hello, Laszlo. You came at the wrong time. We're gonna be out here really late. I think it's gonna be Sid that's gonna go out and buy everything today. Malcolm, go home. Malcolm, go home. Say goodbye, go home. I'm just checking out, I'm just checking stuff out, you know? I'm seeing what your business's vibe is. Hello, yes, I live in New Zealand. Half Japanese, half Irish. Oh my god, I love that. Nice to see a fellow Kiwi. We gotta get more Kiwis on Twitch in the Sims 2 community, you know? Or in the Sims community in general. I know one other Kiwi that streams Sims 2. I think that's Mino. That's Mino. Gotta love Mino. And then I know one other Kiwi that I think she started streaming The Sims 3. I think, but I'm not too sure. I know she used to be pretty big on YouTube though. And that was Kiwi Simming, but I think she's got a new name now. I play Sims 2 as well on stream. I have too much custom content though. Oh, check out your stuff. That sounds so fun. Okay. Wait, let me just go over here. Yeah, I'll drop a follow for you. I love checking out new people. That's so fun. Okay, Sid, what are you doing? Who's this? Daniela. Oh no! Is Daniela the one that's with Antonio? I think it might actually be Daniela that's with Antonio. Who's over here? Who are you? Timothy Riley! Oh, Scum McGee at the moment. Everyone kind of does not like you right now. Since you kind of left Vivian Cho in the dust out of the blue. That was... I really thought they were going to be happy and end up together, but no, he ditched. Oh, that reminds me, I need to move Vivian out. I thought I was going to move Vivian to Pleasant View. Maybe we can move her to... Where do we want to move Vivian to? Maybe Desert Dorado or Veronaville? That could be fun. Anyways, get out of the bath, sir. We have to get you to clean up before you go to work. Yeah, that works. Is 13,000 CC in mods too much? No, you can never have enough. That's literally the go with CC. You can never have too much CC until your PC screams at you and cries and then spontaneously combusts. Yeah. That might be when you've got too much CC. He was there for 11 hours? Hey, we made 2 ranks. I think having 2 ranks from that one day was pretty good. I'm pretty happy with that. Are you actually a sloppy sim? Oh, you're kind of untidy. I'll say untidy rather than sloppy. Do you have fish on you? Why does it say stock? Oh, you've got fish on you. You should really give these to your husband. Yeah, we're gonna put these on the we'll stock one of the fish in here. And then I'll put the rest in your husband's inventory. We've got 3 cucumbers left. Everyone was buying cucumbers today, apparently. You can use- maybe go upstairs when you come home. Use, take shower. Yeah, I would have more mods in my game, but I'm currently rebuilding my mods folder, or my downloads folder, I should say. So my game isn't too full at the moment. I'm redoing my defaults currently, and then I'm gonna work on like the custom CC. But yeah, I'm just going very slow because I'm so busy half the time. Streaming and then having a full-time job is a chore. It's a piece of work. spontaneously combust. That sounds like what happened to my laptop with Sims 3 Island Paradise. Oh my god, don't get me started. I love Island Paradise to pieces. And I love, what's it called? Isla Paradiso so much as a world, but it is so unplayable. Oh, they keep getting romantic wants for each other. That's so cute. What's your secondary? Fortune. Oh, that's so adorable. Okay, I'm gonna give you that though. How about you, Leard? You... Oh, your secondary family. Oh, maybe we should adopt a child at some point. That would be fun. I can see them being great dads. But they don't really get the want to like have a baby when they're in a gay marriage or a gay relationship like that, which kind of sucks. I wish that the adopt a child want would come up. I don't think I've ever seen it be a thing, actually. I don't think I've ever seen the adopt a child want ever. So I just kind of have to determine on my own when my Sims are ready to have children or adopt children. I might just have to pay more attention to what they're talking about in conversations, because they do talk about adopting children, but they don't like physically get the wants, is what I found. Sid's gonna come home first. Oh boy. Around the turn of the century, Gregory Landgrab, a humble school teacher, suddenly came into a great deal of money and became one of the wealthiest landowners around. This was never explained, though many theories suggest foul play, and the Ministry of Adventure has tasked Sid with solving the case once and for all. After a great deal of research, Sid believes one of the two people will have the answers he needs: Spencer Oswald, the Landgrab's accountant, or the local fortune teller. I think we're gonna go for Spencer Oswald. Sid believes it's best to head straight for the source, and you can't dig any deeper than an accountant. Spencer agrees to meet with him at his office for lunch. The Landgrabs are honest now, though it wasn't always so, explains Spencer. He props his feet up on his desk and begins a tale of love, intrigue, and illegal land dealings. Spencer reveals all, confident the statute of limitations is long expired on the issue. Sid thanks him for his time and drafts his report to the Ministry of Adventure, who are delighted with his findings. Sid receives a logic skill point. I love that. You've seen the adopt the child want once and it felt like a miracle. Oh my god, I want that want that never pops up for me. I've never seen it. I haven't tried Sims 3 on the new PC yet because I'm scared and even this one won't be able to handle it. Yikes, that's a whole thing. So badly optimized, no matter what platform you get it on. The Steam version is less laggy, but there's a few things you need to do to make it work well. The EA app version is more laggy. I have the smooth fix or the smooth patch for Sims 3, but even then I get a few things that are like eh when it comes to my Sims 3 game, but it's a lot better than it used to be. I think it's a few improvements, but I also don't have as heavily of a modded game as other Sims 3 players currently, because I just haven't had the time to fully deck out my mods folder for the Sims 3. You just want to get skills. They don't get those wants. I'd assume they still will if they have the family aspiration. I feel like I remember having a gay family sim getting have a child once. Maybe. It's very rare that I have them ever pop up, which kind of sucks. Yes, we want to bring Alexandra Teetherton home. She's the best. We love her. Yo, hello, Alexandra. Oh, she's like, ew, gross. Who keeps doing this? Who hates me? I think Sid and Alexandra are fun. A fun friendship. Who's calling? Answer phone. Oh no, I thought this was Steven Tinker. But it's Cleve Royce. Everyone loves coming here to fish, don't they? Who's calling? Oh, it's Willow. Hello, Willow. We're on okay terms with Alexandra. We've got four friends, which is cool. You're just gonna lounge on the couch for a bit. Your husband will be home in just over an hour. Oh, come spray this tree for your husband, that'll be helpful. What is your hobby? We don't know. I don't think it's nature. It might be fitness? Oh, we're going to the gym today, so we don't have to worry too much. Maybe let's chat with Alexandra a little bit. I think Alexandra needs more friends. I also think, I believe Alexandra Teetherton is gay in my Uberhood. Let me just double check real quick. I think I have her set as gay. Come on. Sim Blender, thank you. Traits, Alexandra, gender preference? She's nothing right now. Why? Let me just check what I had her as in my spreadsheet. Go here, go down to the bottom. I have her as... Oh, ?gay?bi. Okay, we're gonna just do bi, I guess, because that's probably the easiest thing. Gender preference. We'll do bi low. Because I think she's more into women than men, honestly. Welcome back, Liad. Good to see you. You want a silver sales talent badge, you want to flirt with Sid. You guys are so adorable. It's actually insufferable. I do have a mod that makes have a child wants fulfilled by adopting and vice versa. I don't know if I've got that mod. I remember hearing about it, but I don't think I've got it. Do you think you'd be able to put that in the Discord, maybe? I'd be very interested. Oh no. Poor Porthos is a bit stinky. Yes, we're gonna scold for rolling in filth. Do not roll in filth, please. Give love a stroke. Come upstairs. Let me see if I can find it. Yeah, all good. Let's give you a back rub, Liad. No, don't go to bed, don't go to bed. No. Go here. Wait for your husband. No, go. Yes. Very nice. No! Okay. Appreciate- stop staring at me, Liad, please. This is unnerving. What is happening, game? Are you guys just too tired? Yes, that's what's happening. How about a caress? Aww. It's been a so week. Aww. I need these- I want these two to talk for a bit. You know, talk about their day. You want to tell an inside joke? Okay, inside joke. Love that. A little bit of a tickle. You guys can stop chatting now. I love them. They're such cute husbands. Or hubbies. Husbands. The whole shebang. Buy a tent. Oh boy, I do love my nature sims. Appreciate some. Yeah, admire. Cute. Okay, now we can go to bed. See ya, Alexandra. Wherever you are. Yeah, she's just outside. We'll give, Porthos a bath in the morning. This dog is just coming in our barn. Who are you? Max. It's always Max, isn't it? Tisk tisk. Yeah, I'm actually really intrigued by those plants. So do I need to get rid of these? And then we can put down some custom plants. What do we want to get? Cauliflower? Takes about 48 hours to grow. Don't forget to water your crop or it may wilt and die. Use the produce to stock your fridge or sell for profit. Fun. What do we want to plant? We've already got cucumbers. Eggplants. Maybe something we haven't got yet. I do love watermelon, honestly. Watermelon is a vibe. What are these? Turnips. Gotta love good turnips. Maybe we'll just turn them to the side like that. I'm not sure how these work. Tomatoes. I don't know how to pronounce those, but I know what they are. Squash, spinach, radish, pumpkin, red, just different types of potatoes. Peanuts, I'm allergic. Oh, hell yeah, red onion. I'm sorry for those that don't like onions, but I love onions, okay? Yeah, let's do that. What are these? Oh, just regular onion. That's fine. Ads on a live stream are honestly so mean. The link I have is from Pleasant Sim, so I'm not sure if the original post is all is still up. All good, Ocean. All good. Cool. We're gonna just fast forward a bit. So I think we're gonna just let Leah maybe stay home for the day, and we're gonna hang out with Sid as he goes to different community lots. We do need him to go to Carlos's gym. Okay, so you can wake up, use the bathroom, take a shower, and then wash Porthos. You want to buy a cart with 1,000 simoleons. We do not have the money. Would be easier though. How is Alexandra still here? Oh, Porthos is starving. You need to take better care of your pets. Porthos is starving. That's awkward. That is awkward. I always forget to fill the food bowls because they always like fill them up to the max. That's the opposite of what I'm trying to say. They always completely eat their food, but that's exactly what my cats do. They just eat all their food and then they're like, I want more food. Can you get me some ham out of the fridge? Because why not? Let's go Sims 2. I've got faith. Don't crash on me. Thanks. What are you doing? Oh, you're coming to the bath. Are you? You're not coming to the bath. You need to feed that goddamn dog. Come on. Save Porthos. What's that pet's cheat? I refuse to let Porthos be taken. Control pets Sims 2. Bull prop. Control pets on. Great. Thank you. Control pets on. Thank you. Eat, please. Holy shite. I refuse to let you get taken. Oh my goodness. Thank the Lord. Thank you, Porthos, for eating. Now you can bathe. Oh, we've got a broken shower. How nice. At least someone can cook in this household. And it's not Sid. Go have your bath, Porthos. Go have your bath. Bath time. Are you not gonna go up? Why are you not going up? Go have your bath. Wash Porthos. We are wasting precious time here. Okay, 10 mini. I don't think it actually matters. 10, I don't know how, I think these ones you have to press all of them to do them. I'm not entirely sure how the Sun and Moon, crops go. Oh, finally, this dog's getting a bath. Coral already got the lifetime want to raise 20 puppies/kittens. Should I make her a crazy cat lady? Yes, I love that for Coral. that so suits her. And then Herb would just be like, oh my goodness, this woman is crazy. And then I feel like Lilith and Coral usually get on really well in my game. So, like, as much as she'd, like, pretend she doesn't enjoy all the cats, she'll go hang out with all the cats whenever she goes and visits her grandmother. Love that. Come eat some breakfast and then we'll take you out. I think I'm just gonna have him walk to lots because it's easier, though it's very unrealistic. I feel like we need to sell. I think I need to sell something to make up some money so that we can actually complete this Ross. We have a lot of bland strawberries. I don't think we want to sell bland food at this place. I might just sell them. There we go. We've got 1,400 now. And then we want to tend this one down here. Oh my god. Where's repairman? Oh, it's down here. I'm trying to click on this. Tend. Nice. And then this, we do water, water. Is this working? What? I thought it's just you. Water, water. Why does it say him and not? Are you properly moved in? Are you properly moved in, Sid? Family. Move in. Well, you should be moved in. That is so weird. Make selectable. What the heck? That is so, so weird. Okay, so will it just work if I do? Oh, now it works. Okay, cool. I don't know what I did, but I fixed it. We're gonna go to Blue Water Village. What's the first place we're going? We can go to the Electronics Super Center. Why not? We need to buy a TV. I'm gonna try and sell stuff for money because we do not have the money at all right now. I'm really tempted to sell the grill. 520 is a lot of money. What's the Ross? I missed it. The Ross is we need to go to every shop that sells stuff and buy something. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. It is fun, but like, it's a lot of money. I think that's all we can really sell, unless we like start selling the fences down here, which isn't a bad idea. I might actually do that. I'm not a big fan of these fences. It's some money. Get us over the 3,000 mark, surely. I think we're gonna get over. Nice. There we go. 3330. Let's go. Let's go. And I definitely think Leard is going to achieve his max nature enthusiasm today, which is exciting because we haven't got too many sims so far just yet that have maxed out their hobby enthusiasm. I love the hobby system in The Sims 2. It just gives sims something to work on in their spare time. And, but also, I think the only ones that are going to be really reaching max are the ones that have it almost, like, as their main source of income. Which is why I think Darren's gonna get up there quite quickly, and yeah, same with Leard. He's gonna probably be one of the first to hit it. I'm not sure if there's anyone else, but I'm pretty sure he's one of the first. Now, I don't know if it's just me, but I find it so hard for my Sims that are culinary hobby Sims to, like, get their culinary hobbies up. Unless they're, like, bartending or using the nectar maker thing. But, like, maybe I think it's also that I might have a mod that has it so that you don't get culinary enthusiasm from eating. Because that's just so... I don't know. It's a bit silly because that means everyone can get it, but at the same time, I do take joy in eating in real life. And I'm like, yeah, my hobby is eating. I like going out places. Okay. We need to buy a cheap TV. I think we're gonna just buy one of these ones down here. That'll be fun. Add to shopping bag, why not? I forgot that I did this little staff room over here. That's fun. Cool. Now we've got the expensive computers. Nice, nice. I think just pay for items. We don't really need to spend too much time in this lot. How did you get a gold sales badge? Excuse me? What are you doing, Landgrab? Yeah, Landgrab. I'm gonna call you by your last name. Yeah, I have that mod too. Yeah, it's a bit silly in The Sims. Oh, hello, John Mole again. I do want to greet John Mole. Oh, Trisha Traveler's here. Fun, fun. Who else do we want to meet? Maybe we can meet Laukum Mangrab. Yep, Laukum Mangrab. My favorite guy. Go help Lisa Malcolm, please. I love watching the businesses like work when you're not playing them. It's so interesting to see how all the autonomy works out. Also, I really want to default all the work outfits. I think that's going to be fun, because a lot of them, like, I saw the new defaults for the firefighter outfits, that are the Sims 4 ones. I do quite like those. Let's go to another community lot. So all the shops are in just Bluewater Village at this point. Bluewater Village. Where else? J'adore Bakery is another one we need to go to. I don't think there's too many shops at the moment. We do need to go to the Ramirez's Fine Furniture. I don't know what we're going to buy from there, because everything there is expensive, I swear. I know sometimes bakeries have a lot of problems with when you go to buy stuff from them. So we'll see how that goes. I do still want to download custom food, but I've been still a bit iffy, but I think I want to download everything that Jackie93 has done, because all of Jackie's food that she makes or converts and such is gorgeous, and it makes me hungry, and that is the best custom food to have in your game. Okay, what are we doing? What are we buying? Do we want a berry pie? Some gelatin? I think we'll just get a berry pie, surely. Oh, we do love the crepe suzettes. I think surely a cheesecake, actually. Let's get a cheesecake. Where's Gilbert? Is Gilbert even here? Or is it Denise? I don't know. Yep, Gilbert's here now. Oh, there's spaghetti on the slot. Yo! Sick. Let's eat spaghetti. What do you need? You don't really need logic at the moment. Wait. Do you need another charisma skill point? I didn't realize. Okay. Let's pay for items. It's only 2 p.m. I was thinking about adding custom food, but I'm a little worried because I can't remove it. There is a way you can remove it. You just need to clear all your Sims' favorite foods, because the only reason why that it's a bit of a problem to remove is because of the fear of your Sims having it as a favorite food and it just clearing data. So if all the data about like favorite foods and stuff is like gone, then you can remove it and then they'll just generate new favorite foods, I believe. I think that's how it works. I think I remember seeing that somewhere, but I'm not too entirely sure. But it makes sense. But yeah, I'm a bit the same. I'm trying to just download things that I know I like and that I would use. I didn't know it was possible. Yeah, I'm still not sure how to clear that data myself, to be honest, but I do know that I think it's possible. Okay, let's leave this. They're not best friends anymore. That's awkward. Are you complaining? Oh, about the plates. Well, that's awkward. Hey, I just left a plate on your lot, okay? This lot sucks. Let's go to... We haven't opened the flower shop yet, which is honestly good on our part. Is there any other... We haven't opened the toy store either. I think it's just Ramirez's fine furniture, and then that's it in terms of the community lots. Which is fine. Cool. At least we have some money left. I think getting more food variety would be nice, yeah. I think it'd be so fun, especially for bakeries. I would love it. Love it to bits. And for restaurants, because then you can... Like, I really want to open different kinds of restaurants in the game. I think it was like over a year ago or something along those lines. I was reading through Keone on Tumblr. I was reading through her entire Anglers Bay Build a City Challenge and like all the shit going on there. And I really love that she's got like a little pizza restaurant. And I'm like, oh my god, that would be so much fun, just having a little pizza restaurant and just sell pizza. I don't even know how you would have pizza as a thing you can sell, because I don't think that's usually a thing. But I do love that. Logic. Cool. What are we buying, Sid? This is very expensive over here. Oh, there's this cute bench out here. I do quite like that. I think that matches you and, what's it called? You and Leard. Everything else is a bit, I don't know too much. So yeah, I think buy this chair out here. Everything, yeah, this is CC. It's only 400, which is fine. At least we're giving money towards, you know, businesses, local businesses. Go support local businesses, guys, okay? Oh my god, he's restocking. Hell yeah. Who's this? Oh, Stella! Stella Roth. Love her. Okay, mood. I do love Tara. She is stunning. She's such a cutie. She always looks very worried, but I love her. I really want to integrate her at some point. Okay, also, yeah, valid. You're getting a bit tired. I kind of want to cheat your needs because I need you to go to the gym. So we're going to just cheat them to 50%. Okay. Do we just want to go to another lot? I think we go to another lot. We go to Carlos's gym, and then we go home after. Oh my god, there's so many people in this lot right now. Mm. We've got one, two, three, four. And then us. There's a lot of customers. I forget what rank the furniture store is at. There's five now. There's so many people here. Let's go to the gym. So we are going, which gym is it? I think it's this gym. Kratos gym. Yeah. Cause I'd rather go to a gym and pay Carlos a little bit of money, even though he's pretty rich. He doesn't really need the money, but it's still fun interacting with businesses. What should I name my first cat? It's a girl? Like in real life? Or in The Sims? That's a lot of pressure if it's in real life. Oh wait, no, it's Coral's cat. I mean, what does the cat look like? Because sometimes how they look says a lot about a... Or what does the parents look like? Because that'll probably determine what the cat looks like. Oh my goodness. Beldon Cove. How is it 4 p.m. already here? That is whack. Oh my god, also, chat, I saw in the news today, because last night was the Foo Fighters concert in New Zealand, in Auckland, and it's like 5 minutes down the road from my workplace, which is so funny, what's it called? They got Jack Black on stage. Jack Black went on stage at the concert, and I kind of love that so much. He was in Auckland because they're filming the Minecraft movie in just outside, well, just, yeah, in Auckland. They're filming the Minecraft movie here in the Waitakere, which is so funny, with Jason Momoa and Jack Black in the goddamn bloody Minecraft movie. I'm very intrigued. What are you wearing? Okay, you know what? It's okay. I love it. I love that for you. I'm adopting it. It's white, but I have the mod to allow coats for kittens, puppies, so it might show up different after it arrives. I'm not sure. I haven't tested it yet. They, let me think. I do like the name Puff. Puff is a very cute name. Little Puff. Though I think of really weird names though. Minecraft movie, they're really making all the video game movies nowadays. I think I remember hearing back in 2020 about the Minecraft movie and going like they're thinking about making one. And at first I was like, surely this is a joke. But I'm pretty sure that they have cast Jack Black as Steve. And now I'm a bit like, uh-huh. Interesting. We got a body skill point. Go have a shower. Because I feel like we're going to have to get another one. Workout. I'm really interested to see if Nathan Gavigan starts like flirting with anyone else. He is kind of on a situationship thing with his ex-wife currently, which is very entertaining. Oh, it's a my bad. I didn't realize that. I was thinking of like a little like Mallow Puff, not like the slur. Interesting. Well, we're not naming it that. How about... How about Marshmallow, though? Marshmallow. That's a cute name. Come on, get us another point, Sid. Honestly, it's kind of good that Andrew's here. He needs something to focus on outside of his dead wife. Oh, it's Kiernan. He's also a scumbag in this Uberhood. We need like I forget that their fangs are always like... Something's going on with the fangs of my vampires and I don't know what. Marshmallow's cute. Yeah, I do like Marshmallow. Come on, get those skills up. There we go. That's what we needed. I think we can go home. Who's this? Oh, Bianca? Fun. We can meet Andrew Martin, why not? You're gonna go swimming in the rain. Greet Kiernan, I guess? And then we can greet Bianca, because I just want to greet everyone we can. Okay, now we can stop paying. And then we're gonna go home. Walked a lot home. There we go. So now we just need to get a second charisma skill point, and then he should get a promotion. Oh, it's Buck Grunt! Hello, Buck! I love Buck Grunt, he's a cutie. Oh my goodness. I'm getting sleepy. So we've played nearly 2 hours so far. We're coming up to the last day of the McGregor round. Yeah. Should be good. Actually, I feel like maybe not playing the Green Mins today. Maybe we play the Wan household, which is technically going to become the Shikaboo household. Because Cleo's just going to take the house for herself as Patricia moves out. Because they need Patricia's bedroom for Cleo's child. And for those that forget who got Cleo pregnant, it was Daniel Pleasant! Absolute chaos. Water, we're gonna water, we're gonna water, we're gonna water. Cool. I think we can delete these. And then we'll choose some more plants we can put down. How about, what have we got? Leek! I do want the seed making station actually. Where should we put it though? I'll just put it there for now. What else we got? Just gnomes. We just have gnomes. I really want the cauliflower, actually. Oh wait, no, we already did the cauliflower, isn't it? Oh, we did watermelon. Let's do cauliflower. I'm not the biggest fan of cauliflower in real life, but it's fun. It's very, very fun. How's our trees going? We need to spray them. Sid's got the day off. Our shower's fixed. Fun, fun, fun. Maybe we could go on a bit of a hike. Wait, this... Did the bugs go away? Okay. Let's go on a hike. He wants to go on a hike. Let's go on a hike. Go hiking. Take Porthos with you. That'd be fun. A little bit of a stepdad bonding with his stepson. Cute! And then what we'll do for the last day of the round is we'll have Liad go into the business again. And I think that's good. Why do the pet shop and a cop car, is that a thing IRL?
No. I don't think that is a thing IRL.
Where's the dog? Did we go for a hike? Okay, I guess we did go for a hike. Yeah, I don't think usually... I think the police is just like so that they don't have to have as many services all the time. Though they could have just linked the pets with the social worker and have them show up in the same car as the social worker. Because that's, I think, what they did in the... Did they do that in The Sims 3 or did they do police again? I'm not too sure. Let's serve blackened catfish. At least we can have some good food for when Sid comes home at like 10 p.m. Not too much of a story for the McGregors at the moment. It's just trying to get their business up and running. Because that's going to be a big impact on the rest of the Uberhood and like gardeners and like, you know, trying to work on integrating this hood a little bit more. Because I think I really want this to be a partially integrated Uberhood, which is already going to be a lot of work. But I think it'll be fun. I've been rewatching or like restarting watching Annie Betts's Pleasant View series on YouTube, and then I watched her Strange Town, her off-camera Strange Town hood, and I thought that was fun. And she had a lot of really good ideas. I'm very intrigued on seeing how she actually plays an IRL, like not IRL, but like a active military slash science career for Strange Town. Because I feel like I need some ideas for that. I'm not exactly sure how I would do that, so I'm intrigued on what she does. Okay. Is the food bowl filled? Yes, basically. How's our plants going? I don't really know how we can tell with them. Maybe we can do some fishing. We need to spray this tree again. Who's this? Beatrice, why are you thinking about babies? You're a teenager. Please. Holy God. Holy Lord. Just a bit of cleaning. Please hope that they get these... I hope that they get the bugs on time. We need to pay bills. Let's get the mail because I don't want to get robbed. Or not robbed, but I don't want the repo man to come by. Might as well recycle these. Just do some cleaning up. Clean up here too. What is your neatness actually at? You're the same level as Sid, which is interesting. You're just a bit more active. What are you doing? You're hungry and you need to pee. Well, come eat, Porthos. Okay. Leard. Yeah, come do some fishing. Fish using River Blossom Minnow. Just a little bit of late night fishing. Didn't hurt anyone. And we gotta get his nature enthusiasm up. And I also want, yeah, I want him to get a, get those badges up. He's got a bronze fishing badge at the moment. Which, he's got a lot of badges so far. He's got bronze sales badge, gold gardening badge, and a bronze fishing one. That's pretty good. But yeah, I wanna get those badges up. Get his enthusiasm up, and then we're pretty much sorted with Laird until we, like, you know, end up working on Harvest 2000, best quality garden produce, and all those sorts of goals, which we might end up doing with the orchard here. I wish there were custom orchard trees in this, that were modded, but that might be a little bit more difficult. Okay, but I was gonna say, why are you not getting any fish? What is that? Is that a bass? What was that? I think that was a bass. A largemouth bass. Get those fish. Oh, is Sid home? Oh, he's home. He's going to bed. How cute. And then Porthos is going to bed. His social's a little bit down, but I'll have him and Sid hang out tomorrow morning. And then Leon's just fishing. I'll have him go to bed soon, though. Can we get one more blob of nature enthusiasm, please? Would really appreciate it. At least we're getting more fish. The fish are, like, the most profitable things at this. Yes, we can instruct. Okay. Let's go to bed. So we've got two more days of autumn. Yep, two more days of autumn, which is soon to be one more day. And yeah. And then when Sid wakes up, I actually want him to get his charisma skill point. Guys, I have to pause the music. I got so scared. I just got PTSD flashbacks just now. We're pausing the music. This music freaks me the fuck out. Jessica and Barty, bro. Oh, thank fuck. I'm gonna take a screenshot of her. That is cursed. I hate getting... The music when you're getting robbed in this game is terrifying, okay? It actually is terrifying. I used to get so scared whenever I'd get robbed. Who? What the flip? Who? What are you? Oh, I thought you were wearing a top hat. Who are you? Grant. I feel like one of my Sims knows you. No! Give me my painting back! Come on, Grant, you have one job. Come on. This is a hate crime, honestly. Yes! Give me my painting back, please. Yes! Hell yeah. Get owned. I'm gonna take a screenshot. It's gonna look very scuffed, but here we go. Get owned, Jessica Ibadi. Who knows, maybe if I have an active prison, we'll move Jessica Ibadi in. Just have her in jail for a very long time. Well, you two can go back to... I thought we were gonna go back to bed, boys! What is this? What are you two up to? They're like, oh my god, we just got robbed. Let's live life like there's no tomorrow. You know, you never know. I know the police officer's still here, but, I'm kind of feeling it right now. I'm kind of feeling it. No, don't walk in, Grant. Grant, they're just talking. The burglar has been caught. Insurance will cover the stolen goods for a total 4,299 simoleons. Please leave. The burglar made them horny. That is so scuffed. Oh, goodness gracious. Boy, do I love The Sims. So are you guys gonna... You know, I think we're such good friends, Leard. So glad we're besties right now and we're totally not gonna casual woohoo after getting burgled. Damn, we just made 4,300 simoleons. I'm feeling great. Okay, go you two. We're gonna... Let's add that music back right now. Honk, honk. That's the noise I make. Yep. God damn. They really had quite the night. Jesus. Well, we can buy a new painting. Hey, we've got some more money at least. We can like make an actual room at the lot. Do you want to buy the same painting again? Actually, I did quite like that one down there. Wait. This one's cute. Are there... No, it's not recolorable, but it's fine. I still like it. And then the stuff that Sid bought. So we have a TV. Part of me really wants to swap this fireplace for a TV, but not too sure. Who knows? Maybe we'll do this. Oh, we've got an outdoor chair. That's fun. Considering I sold their grill, we can just put it over here. I really want to move some stuff around. Maybe do this. That's gonna bug me. That's still a bit annoying, but we will deal with it. There we go. Fun, fun, fun. Now we've got a TV for once. And they were roommates. The best of bros, BFFs. Totally not husbands at all. Nah, I love that. They were just, they're just bros. They're just chill. They're chill like that, you know? Porthos, what are you doing? Oh, he's a bit lonely. You want to save your game? Yeah, why not? Let's save the game. Hell yeah. We gotta give Porthos someone to hang out with. He's a bit lonely right now. Oh my god, the oranges have grown. We have oranges. I really gotta get, download some better shelves for my produce. Sid, you can wake up and hang out with your dog, okay? Wake up, Sid. I know it's nearly 7 a.m. Give love, rub belly, feed treat. Maybe we can take for a walk. Praise for not chewing the furniture, actually. That would be great. And we broke the toilet. Two bros chilling in a bed, 1 inch apart, because they're not totally gay. Porthos. Praise for being in a pet bed. Rub belly, stroke, and then we'll take for a walk. No. So cute. It's walk time. Time for a walk, walkies. What? Sid, you're taking your dog for a walk. You're not gonna cry over the missing painting that I've just replaced. Take for a walk. Oh, actually, maybe we'll feed the... Maybe feed our dog first. Eat. Maybe you can have a shower then. How are you going? I might wake you up at 10. Take for a walk. Actually, I think... yeah, we'll wake you up at 10. Use, take shower. and then we'll eat some leftovers. No, don't. No, 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 no. Oh, not again. He's gonna burn it. He's going to burn it. Please. Please. Resume cooking. Oh my god, he got a cooking skill point. Oh my god, Sid, you've been redeemed. I'm so proud of you. Sid has been redeemed. Wake up. Fast forwarding. Okay. So, we're gonna eat the catfish, or yeah, it is catfish, because I think that fills our hunger more. Anything with the sparkles, which is like homemade, I think that gives you better. Yeah, look at that hunger bar go up. Hell yeah. And then we're gonna. Do I wanna harvest these real quick? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. And then I think I'm gonna have. Why have you not taken Porthos for a walk? Are you not going to? Oh, you've got work. Okay, fine. Fine. We might be at our shop pretty late. Nice. Okay. We're walking to a community lot. We are going to Farmer's Delight. At least someone's making money in this place. Goodness gracious. Olive, you know what? It's probably Olive Spector knocking over our trash can. Now that I think about it. There's no other sane person that comes over to your house as many times as she does and knocks over your trash can every time other than Olive Spector. Absolute menace, that woman. Love it a bit, though. She's iconic. I just want to look up. Trying to get inspiration for what I can do for what's it called? Leard's Lot. You want to hire Gabriel? Yes, we do want a loyalty star. That would be great. I might build something off camera. That might be what I do. Because I feel a lot of pressure building on stream. I am really bad with building on stream. Okay. So I want to restock. How many fish have we got? We've got 3 largemouth bass and 3 blue catfish. Well, we might have to swap this one for a blue catfish. Put for sale. Put for sale, please. Thank you. What do you mean there's no more harvestables? I literally have a bass! Oh, jumbo. That was a jumbo largemouth bass. That's my bad. Didn't realize it was a jumbo. Here's a little small largemouth bass. No wonder it was a bloody $90 fish. I was a bit shook by that. Yeah, what else do we... We have oranges. Who knows, maybe we'll put some oranges down. We've got 18. They're just tasty oranges. We haven't got mouth-watering yet. But we'll get there. Hi, Faith. Do we not... We don't have mouth-watering, right? Yeah, they're all just tasty. Everything's tasty. And then when we wait for the people to show up. Why don't we birdwatch in the process? Lilith Pleasant, hello. Yeah, buy a fish for Olive. Who's this? Sophie Miguel. Just basic sell these teenagers. Who's this? All the teenagers are on the lot. Rick Contrary's here too. We got Isaac Bell. Nice. I do want to make a sale to Isaac. Everyone's buying fish. It's probably the best stuff to buy, but still. I think she's gonna get it before he even do it. Bought an orange? You bought an orange. Make another sale to Rick. Make another sale to... Nice! Nice, nice, nice! How many more do we need? We need 4 more customer loyalty stars. We could hire Rick. Maybe. Oh, you want to make sales. Make a sale, make a sale. Nice. Oh. Hurry up, hurry up. Make those sales, make a sale. We've got silver sales badge. Nice. Go sell. Go get that... We need that cash register badge, okay? We desperately need it. Lilith's gonna get annoyed with us otherwise. Yes, give us that money! Nice. You want a gold sales badge? I guess I'll lock that in. Making money today at least. Rick is kind of struggling a little bit. We need staff. How many more stars do we need? We need 2 more. Come on, help! No! We need 3 more now! We really need to get staff members, but we just need walls, floor, a roof, and that goddamn customer, the cash register badge. Please. When are we getting this badge? We just... You know, I might extend the awning for now. I might extend the awning. As awkward as this is. What? Why? Why can't I? Okay. Interesting. And then we'll just put this under as well. Oh my goodness, this is way too tall. Maybe I'll just remove that awning. There we go. Maybe we'll remove this one too. This is such a mess. What is happening on this lot? There we go. I can deal with this. I don't know how Brandy is going out at 10 a.m. without the kids in my game. She just had a newborn. Yeah, it's a rough time for Brandy. Oh, you need help. Do you need help? No, you don't. You're okay. Make some sales. We need money. Oh, Jan Telemann, hell yeah. At least Benedict is nice to us. We gotta get those customer loyalty stars. We need 3 more. We need to be a very reputable supermarket. I thought Dustin could be babysitting, but he's at school. Nice. Come on everyone, buy some stuff. We're doing so well. When are we getting that goddamn cash register badge? We'd love it if we got it. Cause they're gonna hate us otherwise. It's always the hardest part trying to get the bronze one. I feel like it's the biggest grind ever, getting the bronze cash register badge. Come on. Yes, we just need one more. What do you want to do? Show item to customer, make a sale to Isaac, make a sale to Sophie. We were doing so well, come on. So close to rank 3. We need to help Lilith. Come on. Nice. We'll be right there. We'll be right there, Bree. Is it? Yeah, it's Brianna. It's Brianna! Crazy. Rank 3! Oh my god, nice. Oh, we've got 2 business perks we can use. I think we get one. So we get a valued client rebate. And then we get notable reputation, I think. Yeah, notable reputation. Those are going to be the 2 most important ones. And we got 7k, which isn't too much more on top, but it works. I will take it. Please get us this. No! Get us back to rank 3, please! Web. Oh, thank heaven. Get us back to rank 3. We are doing so well. You're crushing on us. Yes, give us those customer loyalty stars. We have barely any stuff left. No, Jan! Oh my goodness. Okay, we're gonna close the business. And then be cashier. Come on, get us that money. Don't even come greet me. We're going home after. Nice. Ask to leave. We're going home. Leave! I do not want you here! And then we're gonna walk home. I might, real quick, replace the ones that are sold. How many? Which ones are sold? One, so not the middle one and not that one. What do you want to get? Have a level 4 business. I think I might do that. One, two, three, four. Saves me having to restock items. And then we're missing these 3. We only have 3 cucumbers left. The CCP, man. Wild. Holy shit, the kitten already became an adult. I know I have short lifespan, but wow. And we're missing these 2 on the end. We have a lot of pole beans. Way more than I thought we would have. And then we're missing a catfish. How many catfish do we have? We have 1. That's okay. We're making profit. Which means we'll be all ready for when we come back. And I'll just try and build something off camera. Though I'm not the best builder, as you guys might have seen when I was renovating the broke trailer. I do like interior design, I just don't like, I get so overwhelmed with the idea of just building a house, or like extending a house. Not great for someone that wanted to go into architecture at one point in her life. Oh my god, the matchmaker, she comes to every lot, even married couples. Oh my goodness. Not the matchmaker. Okay, we're just gonna fast forward. How's Porthos doing now? He's still a little bit lonely. We gotta give him a bit of love and, you know, love and affection once we get home from work. Oh, we didn't even get our charisma skill point. Damn it. That's okay. We'll work on it. At least we're getting money. money is very good. Bling, bling, bling. Banana phone. I can never tell when these need stuff done to them. I'm hoping that I'm doing these right. He comes home in an hour, yes? Yes, he does. Where's Porthos? Porthos? Hello? Oh, you're outside in the puddle, of course. When are you not near the puddle? Give love. Promotion? We haven't even got all our skills! Hello? I'll take it. Sid has been promoted to a deep sea excavator. Level 4. There is no depth too deep or sea creature too scary for you. The adventuring is picking up and your fame is spreading. Sid now works from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. starting immediately. Sid brought home 518 simoleons today and got a bonus of 1,295. Hell yes, Sid! Cool. We can go give some love. Play Razzle with Porthos. I love this friendship though. It's like one of my favorite things. We love a man who loves his dog. Absolute besties. Now you can go to bed. So, do you have work tomorrow? You don't, but we don't have to worry about that. So it means he can probably, depending on what the Ross is next round, he can probably go help his husband at work. Oh boy, these poor lemon trees. I wonder how. I wonder why. Yesterday you told me about the blue, blue sky. I do love that song. Use bathroom, shower, and then sleep in pajamas. Or just go straight to bed. I think just go straight to bed, Laird. I think you're all good. You want to buy a game costing 3k, and you want to buy a game costing 5,500. Okay! And you want to earn 500. That's a pretty good goal. So for next round for the McGregor family- Oh my god, we got watermelons! Yeah, we have watermelons. That is awesome. Oh, we've got red onions. Fun, I've been doing everything correctly then. That's actually quite nice. Quite nice indeed. It's officially clocked over to winter. I'm just gonna set it to 4 days. Good timing because we need stock still. These are still dormant, which is not lovely, but oh well. It's okay. They were probably gonna die anyways. But yeah, for the McGregor household for next round, we're gonna work on hitting this max nature enthusiasm. We are one little blob off. I do want to carry on growing the little farmer's market business. I think that'll be fun. And yeah, I want to try out those restockable groceries, that mod there. I think that'd be really, really fun to give a try and see how that works out. And yeah, who knows? I need to pay attention to see what they talk about with, like, between themselves or with others, or even like think about, because I'm really wanting these two to adopt a child at some point. I think that'll be cute. And then now that it's hitting 6 a.m. we're gonna save and we're gonna move on to the next family.